If you've been watching my other videos, I think you can tell by now my love for pedestals. I'm all for vintage things, so I got this phone as soon as I saw it. We actually made this disco ball ourselves and it took us a week or so to finish because of how many little mirror squares we had to put, but it was fun binging Peaky Blinders and making it.